The recently released Nigeria HIV AIDS Indicator and Impact Survey pegged the country's prevalence rate at 1.4%. It is the target of National Agency for the Control of AIDS towards ending the HIV epidemic by 2030. Pursuant to this is why the National Agency for the Control of AIDS is expanding its coast with the inauguration of the South-South Zonal Office in Uyo to boost its field operation.
Naca now is coming very close, closer to communities, closer to states. We are decentralizing, and we are decentralizing for one purpose. Having this office in Akwa-Ibom, it means we can reach all the states in the South-South faster.
The HIV response is non-discriminatory. It doesn't depend who you are, what lifestyle you live. There are services that are available.
The National Program Officer, Joint United Nations Program on HIV and AIDS, Dr. Idayat Uthman, and other stakeholders promised to continually partner Naca to fast-track the control of AIDS.
I wish to pledge the UN commitment in ensuring effective coordination of HIV response.
Naca will be with us regularly. We have quick access to them. They will give us more support than before.
It is the hope of key stakeholders that with the inauguration of Naca zonal offices across the country will further enhance the response efforts as Naca enters the last mile phase in the fight to eliminate the virus. In Uyo, Udwak Etam, NTN News.